Yes, now we are into pteridophytes. I'm done with the videos of bryophytes. I hope you understood that. In pteridophytes, one prominent evolution we see is sporophylls. We find true leaves. spore production, this membrane ruptures and the spores disperse. This is sporophyll. Sporophyll.